Well, environmental officials are now confirming phosphoric acid is leaking after a Tuesday night train derailment near Cantonment. The train was headed to Mobile when it went off the rail Tuesday night. One of the 24 derailed cars is leaking the acid into a nearby creek. Officials are warning all residents to avoid contact with water near that creek. Officials will have to wait until the derailed cars are cleared before they can fully assess the environmental damage.